The Deer and the Lion. The Baby's Own Aesop by Walter Crane. From the hounds, the swift deer sped away to his cave, where in past times he lay, well concealed, unaware of a lion crouched there. For a spring that soon made him his prey. Fate can meet as well as follow.